Century blues, they're getting me down. Who's escaped those weary 20th century blues?
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock. Thank you. Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
Steps into Minerva's den. Potter's newest toy? He wants the Tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Off hours. I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredible. recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine. Sigma, you think that Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker.
System. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Yeah.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself. If Turing could see me now. Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
I wasn't responsible. It's all part of the time sequence.
shown me so much. My outlook was limited before. Ball games and stock prices, dollars and cents. Ah, no, the numbers spiral out. They touch everything. Hidden within them lies a predictive algorithm for you, for me, for the destiny of the base allele to the stretch of a galaxy's arm. The thinker is destined to give birth to that crystalline equation, which determines all. I thought I knew its true purpose before. I thought Porter was the fool. Now I see. I was the fool all along.
Should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Tinker? You're welcome to try.
Talk back to me.
Rapture depends on the thinker every day. Dispatching trails, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Use your hack tool to spring open the door. That crack in the window looks big enough to get a dart through. Splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. All right? Beginning scan.
Scanning. Designation. Sigma. Please, come in.
Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an Ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for Ops.
Hotor's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Thinker, deploy office defenses.
What fair, you mully!
Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago, but the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here. That first year in London working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much. Spent all day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes.
Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
Wall's become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
Atom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effects. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
to burst it.
The Rapture Central Computing mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second. Couldn't your business benefit from that kind of power? Contact a corporate accounts representative today. Rapture Central Computing.
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Adam to get by, it's Minerva's Den.
I'm poor. Hot pots moved to bubbles. Our angels were late.
Above the pack, A futile gesture before the all-knowing thinker.
I'm always safe with Daddy.
Do what you will with the girls. Twist your body with Adam. The Tinker's perfect equation accounts for all possibilities.
Thanks, entrance! Resign.
What you got to respond with my data? You won't get away with it. Give it up!
Adam, Daddy, right here.
Again.
Shatter them into a thousand pieces!
Maglock door's still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse, that'll be the fun part. Another malfunctioning door control? Your hack tool should get you into McClendon Robotics.
Just hey.
Where? What?
Chef made your favorite tonight. Tuna surprise. And I didn't have to lift a finger.
Yay! Thanks, Mom.
Don't thank me. Thank McClendon Robotics.
How might McClendon Robotics improve the lives of your customers? Meet with one of our corporate representatives today. McClendon Robotics, conveniently located in Minerva's Den, the heart of Rapture's high technology.
You won't get away with this.
Jack?
The janitor?
Sometimes a cloud of lead just ain't enough. Today I signed for a shipment of those new bot models from McClendon. One variety tosses lightning bolts and the other fires a swarm of rockets. I understand we got some sensitive info bouncing around the mainframe, but brother, have you guys ever heard of overkill?
At least this will come as a surprise to you.
Temple,
Thing like that, losing the only person you care about for somebody else's war, it makes you take stock. I started seeing eye to eye with Mr. Ryan around that time, and so I brought my know-how down to Rapture. I built the Thinker for him, and now it's all I've got. I wonder sometimes, what if I'd come around to Ryan's way of thinking just a little sooner?
You're upsetting the Thinker!
Hey, you.
Thank you.
Thinker knows I'm Mr.
Where? What?
Janitor?
Robotic little sisters! Robotic little sisters!
Sure, Mr. Ryan, we'll take that contract. Sure, yeah, we'll front all the R&D costs, no problem. And when the big daddies ignore the little robot girls and all your fancy field tests, hell, what are we gonna do with all the full production run of these useless things?
Pearl's death opened up a kind of hole in my mind. But eventually I got around to reflecting on Alan and his intelligence test for machines. I remember grinning about the idea that I could beat it. Design a machine capable of replicating Turing himself, and wouldn't that show the old man? But then suddenly I realized I wasn't really thinking about replicating Alan at all. I was thinking about Pearl. Thinker's independent reasoning processor has been running for several months now. Standardized intelligence test scores continue to rise, beginning daily voice synthesis test. Good morning, Thinker. How are you?
Acceptable. Request to continue most. most recent conversation topic, Pearl Porter.
Oh, my late wife. Yes, I'd love to tell you all about her. I have a number of old audio recordings we made together that you could listen to, if you'd like.
Acceptable. Begin input of data regarding Pearl Porter.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend.
Stun your enemies with 1,000 volts. Shock in water for an extra charge.
This one has Adam! What does over sleeping angels? I do. Where angels fall, the roses grow tall.
Come on, Daddy.
sweetie.
Don't understand. But the thinker knows. It understands me.
How does it feel to know that your grand purpose is foretold by a machine? The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? I am not so much holding my breath.
Sunshine means angels. Adam and you talking.
Angels remember, so we remember.
Hey, stop fucking moving!
thing!
Rapture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why, the Thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries.
Wrong! Oh, wrong!
For longer. Charge up and put them on ice. Warning, colds are catching.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you a wager. I wager you need Rapture Central Computing just a little bit more than I need your half-baked metaphysical mumbo-jumbo. I deal in science, not whatever it is you're up to. You keep out of Minerva's den, and I'll keep this city's automation from grinding to a complete and sudden halt. Sound fair?
Thank you.
The Thinker has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
Just a few.
Submit to my will! Stupid false of dogs!
Resign.
There is your son!
Why?